Good evening, Amulya.
Good evening, Doctor.
How are you feeling today?
I still have pain. It's not very bad. It is constantly there.
Okay, let me see. Everything looks normal, Amulya.
Thank you.
What we will do is to increase the dosage of your painkillers for the next 2 days. I think you should be able to be going home in a day or two.
Oh, that's good.
And the nurse will let you know of the procedures. And you can call me if you have any questions.
Okay.
Any case, I'll see you in the morning. Okay?
Thank you, Doctor.
All right. Take care.
Bye.
Hi, Amulya. You must be feeling really happy to be going home today.
Yeah, I'm a little worried about the pain.
Well, don't worry. I'll give you a painkiller now. And if it's not better, then I'll have the doctor come and take another look at you.
Okay.
All set, Miss Amulya? Ready to go home?
Definitely.
How's the pain today?
It's much better.
Any concerns about taking care of that at home?
No, painkillers are working. It's getting better.
Okay, so if there's any bleeding, pain, vomiting, please come back straight to the hospital and we'll take care of it for you. I have Sister Apurva waiting outside to do the discharge summary.
Okay.
And in the meantime, I would like you to go to the reception and pay your bills. If you have any clarifications about your bill, feel free to ask me, yes?
Okay.
Okay, now I'm going to clarify how you should take care of your wound and dressing. Let me just check you once again.
Yeah, sure.
You need to come back after 14 days to get the stitches removed.
What time?
Anytime in the morning is fine. It's a very quick process.
Okay.
Hello. Let me just quickly show you the medicines that you're supposed to be taking.
Okay.
This is the entire list of medicines. These are the antibiotics. I also explained to her about the painkiller to take if needed, but only in the morning and evening. I explained to her again that it was very important not to get the sutures wet, to take a sponge bath or be very careful. She should not lift any weights and always come straight back in case of severe pain or any bleeding. So I'll have Sister Apurva to give you the discharge summary.
Yeah, here are your reports and investigations. Okay, do you have any questions regarding that?
Yeah, any dietary requirements?
No, nothing at all.
Sister Apurva, however, told the patient to stay away from very heavy and spicy foods. She should eat at home and not risk any infection.